Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to set up motion detection recording on Hikvision NVR. On the CCTV monitor screen, it can be seen that channels 1 and 2 have a recording icon, even though there is no movement of any objects. This will quickly use up storage capacity, resulting in limited recording time. The solution is to activate motion detection recording. This way, NVR will only record when there is movement. Now let's get started. Firstly, access the NVR menu by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. To begin the configuration, go to the Configuration menu, select Camera, and choose Event. Then navigate to the Motion Detection tab, choose the camera channel you want to enable motion detection for, and click Enable. Once enabled, click on Full Screen or draw the desired area to define the area for motion detection, and then click Apply. If you want to enable it for other camera channels, do the same thing as the previous step. Finally, click Apply to ensure the changes are applied. Next, go to the Record menu and select Schedule. By default, your Hikvision NVR records in continuous mode, which means it records 24/7. To change this, click Edit and then change the Continuous option to Event. Click OK to confirm. Repeat the process by clicking Edit again, then click Copy to, select All Day, click OK once more, and then click Apply. After that, click Copy to, choose All Channel, click OK, and then click Apply again. At this point, the settings are complete. To verify that motion detection recording is functioning, go to the Live View tab. If you check each channel, you will no longer see the recording icon since there is no movement being detected by the cameras. You can test it by introducing movement in channel 1 or 2, for example, by waving your hand. You will notice the recording icon appear after the movement, indicating that your NVR is now recording. With this setup, your NVR successfully performs motion-based recording. That's it. That's how you set up motion detection recording on Hikvision NVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.